Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking and unblocking people on Viber. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There are two different ways to block people on Viber. If you already have a chat with a person you want to block, then tap on the chat to open it. Then tap on the person's name at the top of the chat. Scroll down the menu that appears and tap Block This Contact. That contact will now be blocked and you can unblock them again in the chat. But if you don't have a chat with the person you would like to block, or you would like to block multiple people at once, then tap on the More button in the bottom right corner of the homepage. Select Settings from the menu that appears. Tap Privacy. Scroll down the Privacy settings and tap on Block List. People you have blocked will appear here. To add people to the block list, tap on the plus in the top right corner. Choose the contact you want to block and then tap the tick in the top right corner. That contact will now be blocked. You can unblock them by coming back here and tapping Unblock. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Viber tips and tricks.